Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to the physics class. In today's lecture we will discuss on the topic 18.7 fission reaction. Well, nuclear fission take place when a heavy nucleus absorb a slow moving neutrons and then split into two smaller nuclei, having a fission in that nucleus and then split into two smaller nuclei. The diagram, as you can see over here, that uranium is a heavy nucleus having the atomic mass 235 and atomic number is 92. When it absorbs the slow energy or the slow moving neutrons and then split into two smaller nuclei. Here uranium-236 is the intermediate state and that lasts only for the fraction of the second before splitting into two smaller nuclei, and that state is called a fission, that are the fission fragments. Okay, the uranium nucleus split into two nearly equal fragments after absorbing a slow moving neutron, and that process also resulted in the production of typically two or three neutrons per fission event. These are the three neutrons and that produce per fission event. On the average, 2.47 neutrons are released per event as represented by the expression neutron 1 and 0 plus uranium-235-92. When uranium absorbs these slow moving neutrons, then it split into two smaller nuclei, barium and krypton, and releasing the three neutrons. The nuclear fission, the total mass of the product is less than the original mass of the heavy nucleus. In fission reaction, it releases a large amount of energy. That's why the total mass of the product is less than the original mass of the heavy nucleus, because the mass converted into energy. Measurement shows that about 200 mega electron volt of energy is released in each fission event. Hope you understand the lecture. We'll see you in the next lecture. Take care. Allah Hafiz.